You said you're never going to step a foot in Texas again.
I know, this is unexpected.
Oh, nothing with you is unexpected.
Your last job is over 17 years ago. That's quite a gap.
Well, you know, I've worked almost every day for the last 17 years. I moved back in with my wife last week.
No, I'm calling the cops. 4, 9.
Really?
8.
We decided to make a run of it.
I just need a place to crash for a couple days. What's the big deal?
Mikey, go fuck yourself.
All right, look, I'm going to be straight with you. I'm an adult film actor.
Excuse me?
So why are you back, Mr. Hollywood?
Mikey, welcome back, dude.
I'm on top of my game right now on, like, every single possible level. Physical stamina, my mind is sharp, I'm taking 5-HTP for serotonin in my brain.
Yeah?
Dude, with my skill and ability, there's no denying what I could do. The universe is on my side, bro.
Before long, it'll be like we're still married.
We are still married.
I'm doing this tonight, probably gonna start a fire.
What's your name?
Everybody calls me Strawberry.
You're like a extraterrestrial around here.
And fuck with me.
Not. I
loved you. Where were you?
This cute little town called None of Your Fucking Business, Texas.
Hope you had a good fucking time.
Now it's time to leave.
I think it's cool. You just said, fuck it. I'm gonna get paid for doing the thing I love most. And as long as you're not hurting anybody, you do you, man.
I'm not afraid to fight you. I don't give a
What the fuck?
He fucker punched me. I would 100% out cardio that guy. Fuck. Sorry for swearing. The shit got out of control. I came this fucking close to getting shot. This fucking close.
The dog's like, oh, he's a good man. I can tell by his nice energy.
Your persona non grata.
Life's sweet, Sophie. Life is sweet.